made possible in part by the Frederick Lowe Foundation, the Corey and Bob Dinelli Charitable Fund, the Noel Cowell
guns for the German military. And they went right on doing that. Now, Ludwig Lowe eventually became DWM and
learned some more about the gun industry. He went to Berlin and was working for Lowe and Company while trying to make ends meet.